throttle calibration, T-motor and Radiolink transmitter. The wiring diagram is shown. S-bus channel, T-motor EM link, T-motor ESC, T-motor AM DC motor, battery. How the throttle calibration? Firstly, we should turn off all the systems. Turn on the transmitter. Push it the throttle stick the highest position. Turn on the ESC. We are hearing the confirmation tone. Pull it the throttle stick the lowest position. When we are again the confirmation tone, calibration is completed. Let us check the calibration.